Here we go. Happy Thursday to come. You know, Chris Dudley here trying to get all our videos set up for our auction this Thursday. Busy week because we have auctions Thursday, Friday, and Saturday this week. So we're going to start off showing you a little bit. Now, I just have a few of the pieces of jewelry in here. We did do an estate several hundred pounds, more than 500 pounds of sterling jewelry. So we're going to start grouping things up and selling them in bags, put the weight on it, and let it go from there, separate some of the better stuff. Also, this pool table, it looks like fun. Looking for somebody to have a new piece in their house for a party. This week, I'm going to show you some of the things. These guys have been working hard trying to get it all set up and show you what it is we're going to sell. Lots of really cool furniture, lots of cool stuff outside. So Thursday outside from 3 to 6, they'll do just, you know, those box lots of treasures from 6 to 10 inside. Usually we're done by 9, 8:30, 9, 10 sometimes. Depends on how long anybody wants to stay and play with us. Then on Friday, I have two real estate auctions that we're going to start with on Towhee off of 200. There's a nice little little mobile home. You're going to have to fix it up, but it's in a nice, nice neighborhood. It has a public boat ramp in the neighborhood and a clubhouse. That's the first one. The second one is a mobile home on a full acre in Hernando off of 41 in Forest Lake, and that's two mobile homes connected with a porch. Very cool. Another handyman special, but both of them are going to sell. They're very motivated sellers. Then we have five lots on Gospel Island. But I'll tell you a little more of those in a minute, because right now I'm going to show you some of the cool stuff for Thursday. All kinds of fun stuff. Got some fishing reels there, some really nice furniture. Now, you understand, we do 12, 15, sometimes 20 houses a month. These guys are packing and stacking, moving things like crazy. So you get really good quality furniture, some Ethan Allen stuff. I don't even know what this said. Oh my gosh, there we go. Special, I just said that Ethan Allen. But this is a really cool sectionalist stuff. So you can put it together, take it apart, good for bedrooms, studies, all that kind of stuff. Nice little conventional functional work here for a bedroom if you want to use that. These are fun. Pack them up. Put them in the party. You can bring them in. Nice little gift baskets for bottles of wine. Some cool things. Now I'm going to end up getting myself locked into a corner here. Nice little pitiful antique piece. Now the next antique auction is coming up quick. May 3rd. So, and some really, really nice stuff for that auction. Let's see if I can slide around here. Oh, got some sewing machines again. Got some sergers. Hold on while I climb. Ah! Check out this black and white table. I got the black and white chairs with the chrome base. You got yourself a glass top table, the entertainment units. Cool little set, this. I like this wrought iron set. Got the little table right there. Rattan pieces here. Nice. Set it up. Nice, nice, nice. Must be my word for the day. Got yourself a nice china cabinet. There's a folding screen. Very cute. It's a nice armchair. There's a pair of barrel swivel rockers right there. Another baby lock. Cool sewing machine. Got a nice little tapestry up there. I swear, I don't know where I find these words, but they just kind of get stuck. Oh, look. Nice. Again. Comforter set there. Nice little quilt there. Might have to do a thing like Billy Dudley. Now, go to our Facebook. Like us on Facebook, and then you can find the code for Billy Dudley. And then Billy Dudley hides. It's just something fun that we're trying to do. And if you find him, you write down the code from Facebook, and you write down with the location of Billy Dudley, and then we pull out a winner, and the winner gets $20 Dudley box. Woohoo! And then you get to spend that at the auction. Oh, there's a nice little Husky compressor, not the dining room set. Look at this Husky. This is a cool looking workbench, nice and solid. Got a little refrigerator there, stick that in the work area. This is a three-piece set, got a sofa table, end table, coffee table over there. This is good and rugged. Send that off to college. Got some jewelry. Got some costume jewelry. And again, those 500 pounds of sterling silver jewelry, we're going to be selling a bunch of that again. Here's some other things. Now, these guys are still working like crazy trying to get this all put together. I'm going to just quickly run through about here. Got some fridges. Got a side-by-side, upright, some concrete yard art. Always ladders and fertilizer things and Crocs and oh my gosh, and then all kinds of treasures covered underneath all of those. Oh, and this is fun. There's some PVC stuff and a little bench there. But here's some commercial, might be medical stuff, I'm not really sure, but wonderful wheels, man. Pile it and stack it and move it around. Look at this. This is a great little workbench. It has the drawers that pull out. This one's cute. Oh, I like that one. Kind of retro-y, got that industrial look going on. This one, again, lots of drawers you can pull out, put stuff in. It must be medical things. Some chrome racks here and some more. Lots and lots of wheels. My brother would see those and he would know that that was some kind of a something that he could build something to ride on. And then away he'd go flying down the hill. He and my brother Darren, he was amazing. Anyway, here you go, more plants. Flowers, there's big trees, all kinds of cool stuff. Oh, they smell so good. Here, have a flower for the day. Look how bright and happy. Purple fuzzies. You know, I show all these things because here at Dudley's Auctions, you never know what you're going to find. It's loads of fun. We have some great people that come and join us every single week. Here's your plant hangers. There you go. Buy some of those plants. Put them in some pots. Hang them about. And then we've got those five lots on Gospel Island. And I got some other things coming up. I have a jewelry auction coming up. We have a coin auction coming up. We got a train auction coming up. Oh, that's Saturday sale. Jeez, okay. Going back to Saturday, we have a train and railroad auction. Now, mostly it's railroad collectibles. A lot of signs, a lot of paper, a lot of advertising, some heavy equipment, some scales, and they're all kind of being put on a little bit of time as we unpack it. So watch the website and know that we've got all these cool things. And see, look at how much work they still got to do. But then when you come, you're like truly amazed because these boys work so hard trying to get our house set up in order for you guys to come on Thursday. So Thursday, here at the auction hall. Friday, three separate real estate auctions, two in Hernando, one in Inverness, five building lots on Gospel Island right off of Horse Prairie. Saturday, back here again. Here, I'll sneak over here and show you just a few pieces for the railroad train auction. Look. Oh, man, I can't climb back there. But you can see. Excuse me. See, look, there's some heavy tools, there's some equipment, there's some sledges and shovels and signs. And railroad jackets and, you know, heavy-duty signs. Oh, and the bell is the coolest thing ever. I'm going to take it over there, and then I'm going to call it an end. And we will see you Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And then next week we start all over again with some really cool stuff. You never know what you're going to find. There we go. Okay, I'm going to be bad. Hold your ears. See, it's giant. It's loud. Ooh, okay. We'll see you Thursday. Have a great one. Bye.